for me, this is like the biggest right now, yeah. I've been to Canelo, yeah. I've been to Pacquiao, but it's bigger. He's not Andy Ruiz. That's all muscle. He's just a big man. He's a tall man, so he's been lean and cut. He's ready for this fight. He knows the magnitude of it, and he's not going to let it go.
Man, he really is going to do what he's talking about, trying to get the
signal. I think, you know, he just said it just to let everybody know and hype up the fight. But I think he is going to go for the knockout, but I don't see it happening in the second round. I see it happening in the later rounds.
Yeah, the tree down.
Yeah, you got to break it. It's where it's there. You got to break him down. You know, you got. And I think, honestly, with that, he'll dictate and have him. I'm going for Fury by knockout. I know I'm taking a gamble, but I'm going for that. What does that make me?
Exactly.
I'm fucking with you.
How do you get there? Are you willing to move up and take on Jose Ramirez?
Oh, absolutely. Yeah, man. The more the merrier, I like to say.
And champ of the world.
More
champ.
Damn.
What's up, baby?
What's up, man? How you been?
You're looking good.
Thank you.
You're looking good. You got a haircut?
I want to get a Teofimo Lopez look.
Is he going to be Lomachenko?
You like that? Is he going to be Lomachenko? I think it's a great fight. I mean,
he's being political right now.
No. I'm all seriousness. I give Teofimo a great chance to win the fight because he's younger, he's fast, he's powerful, not as skilled, not as experienced, but has that youthful hunger and has wanted this fight for a long time. Where Lomachenko wants the belt, but doesn't necessarily want Teofimo. That can be a big difference. You agree with that?
Absolutely. Man, for your weight, like I said, I want to get back to the 140. Any chance, when you're successful, you move it up to 140.
We get the Josh Taylors, we get the Regis Rutgers, we get it. Oh, my man, hey, you guys got to look him up, Raheem Gonzalez. He's with the USA team. He's been trying this since 2016. He's in the 2020 now. And all he has to do now is go to Buenos Aires, Argentina, to qualify, and he got his berth.
Yep.
Hey, this man is so fast for his weight class.
Yeah.
And he's been in three different weight classes as number one, so in amateurs, he's a beast.
I had his
thumbs. To everyone in Cali, man, love you guys so much, bro. Honestly, it's a blessing to know the West Coast supports me, you know, coming from the East Coast and everything. It's all love, it's one love, man. Shout out to todos los Latinos and everything, man. We put it up.
Domino.
La raza.
Domino.
Brooklyn all day.
Sí.
Para... No, yo sé, pero tú sabes, todos como trabajando duro y todo, y tenemos, si tenemos un buen acampamento como fui con Richard Comey, es algo que nosotros estamos buscando, un NACA.